the very first shot, it was obviously meant to be Jack's eye opening, and it just kind of gave me this idea that I was going to cut everything from his point of view. So my plan was to not cut to anything unless Jack took us there. Stands up, he puts his hand in his pocket and he sees the little a liquor bottle from an air, the kind of thing that you get on an airplane, and it kind of starts bringing things back to him, but it's still long, single long shots until we finally get to the actual crash site, and then the cutting changes. Couple of times I was, you know, I was sort of suggesting, on, even on the phone, kind of big changes in scenes, like losing the whole middle part of a scene. And J.J. Abrams, I mean, he knew it was going to be too long, and when I would explain why, a lot of the times, you know, then he sort of never even saw the original way it was meant to play. I don't like editing that calls attention to itself so much. Make something that you think works. It's the most important thing, because if you don't have your own taste to go on, you really don't have anything to go on, because you can't know what's in somebody else's head.